Hey guys, it's me Rahul. Today I'm back with a quick tutorial. So from June onwards, Google Photos no longer allows unlimited uploads for free. So we need a good alternative. So Telegram always had this feature where you could save messages. The saved messages is not only saved to your phone, but also to the cloud. So technically it acts like a cloud storage. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to get unlimited cloud storage on Telegram for absolutely free. So the first method is by using saved messages, and the second method is my favorite one, which are private channels. So saved messages are sort of our own cloud storage space. You can access it either by searching for saved messages or by opening the hamburger menu, and here it is. So once you open this, you can upload photos, videos, or any type of files up to 2 GB per file, and it will stay there even if you delete Telegram. You can also forward files, photos, and videos from other groups or channels to here, and it will also be saved on your private cloud storage. Hope that makes sense. So what makes private channels useful is that you can organize your files by creating multiple private channels. So one for photos, one for videos, etc. You get the point, right? So in order to create a private channel, tap on the new message button, then select new channel, give a name, upload a photo if you want to, also provide description, then tap on the tick button, then select channel type as private channel. You can see a private channel link here. Now just make a note of it and don't share it with anyone, then tick again. Then on this page, just tap on next and you have successfully created your own private channel that you can use as a private cloud storage. Then you can upload or forward any files to this and it will be uploaded to Telegram's cloud. And you can download it or view it anytime you want. It is really good. Also, a tip for you guys, make sure to disable automatic download. Otherwise, the whole cloud storage will be downloaded to your phone. We don't want that to happen. So for that, open hamburger menu, open settings, data and storage, and disable all the automatic media download options. You can also open Telegram on your PC and upload files from your PC as well to these private channels or saved messages. Only limit is that a single file must not exceed 2 GB. So if you have a large file, split it up and upload. It is really awesome that Telegram is doing this and we all can make use of it. So that's been it. Hope you guys found this video helpful. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.